Rebirth really is not bad, but the rest of the cards are not great. There's no acceleration. Oh, did he keep that? Interesting.
I think you just go credit liberated and then just liberate up, right?
Yeah.
Like you have to. You have to get money somehow.
It's going to be a slow start, but because. Definitely got the advantage here.
Yeah.
Being able to deny Siphons.
Yep. I draw. Run hand? Interesting.
Well, he's not got the money to res a DNA tracker just yet.
Oh,
so.
That's DNA tracker in hand?
Well, I don't know. But he's not got. He's not got enough.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh. At least only one of the subs fires.
Oh dear.
But losing the rebirth is not good. Not good. He's gonna pay out.
You have to.
Ooh, nice peel. Very nice peel.
Okay. Two. Do it again, credit up again.
R&D.
And you're back in R&D.
Oh!
No, that's what he wants him to do.
Yeah.
He wants trash with the axe, then that'll work.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Gets it anyways. Alright.
Oh dear. This isn't good. Well, it's okay, but. Because.
So yeah, he's just going to keep on throwing him into that assassin. Yeah, Dean's not gonna be able to run.
What did he turn into though?
We're hard to find out, but I think it might be Omar. Omar is just great pressure.
But I don't great. Like you Omar, then you get hit to the freaking.
You're Bernard Eddy. We're not Kessel. We ain't no. I mean, Max maybe.
No,
might be interesting.
Omar's not great.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe Kim, because he's a lot of operation heavy.
But it's all operations.
Link helps against that too.
Yeah, but like, they're operations that are just going to fly out of hand anyways. They're just.
I would turn into Kim actually.
I know. I disagree.
I'm gonna be called it.
Huh?
Me and Dean, we got something. Like I draw. Try to find something else.
Yeah.
All that money. You drew it anyways. I'll give you one. I'll give one. Sorry,
I should have a second. Ouch.
Damn, that sucks.
This is aggressive.
Yay. I don't know what he's got in his hand. Oh, he can money back up. Yeah, he can money back up. That's pretty good.
But money back up is okay with
yes, for
with,
sure.
With Dean.
Yeah.
Because Dean's got
sure,
a ciphering
sure,
to fly through.
I would say that.
Slightly less favoritism from casters.
No, I'm not. I'm not saying. So.
Now.
This
if I was Steven, I'd get into this.
I don't know if you do. Just make him pay some of the money he's about to gain.
Him. He paid. Oh, no, he lost money.
And then he's going to go ahead and take some money. And probably just hold on to the tags because it doesn't matter.
That's true.
He is going to have to defend HQ with something else. Now that he knows what kind of anarchy he's dealing with.
Oh, dear.
Oh, and just top deck. This is bad.
Okay.
So, they've got another Nisei ready to defend, but he can't really do anything with it right now. I think
credit
he defends HQ. Yeah, he's got to be able to defuse the next siphon.
I know. I think what Steven wants to do as well is just make sure that the siphon doesn't happen either, so he can send it to a different area in case that happens.
That's what I just said.
Oh, sorry. I thought you said you wanted to protect HQ.
No, well, protecting HQ so that he can defuse the next siphon.
Let's it happen. Interesting. That assassin really needs to be.
Yeah, so this game could be over. He's got a mad dash in hand, I believe.
Too slow to start.
No, yeah. But he can send him to a different area.
That's true.
Oh, damn. I wonder if Dean will remember that might happen. I don't think he is. that in his hand, actually. That looks like a Shadow Knight. Run Archives. Is that what he's doing?
I don't think he is. I don't think he's got the Plex.
He's going to do it later. But Jackson Howard's going to stop that, right?
Yeah, he's got the Jackson Howard.
Good question, though.
Colossus.
If only, yeah, you're right. If only that assassin was a ETR or something.
Yeah. Stall Jackson, draw two.
So I don't know what that looked like. It looked like MK. Keyhole. Yeah. Oh no, run Archives.
You don't have this. You just
No. You gotta use Jackson. You can't give him that agenda.
No, he's not going to.
Is Lady gonna be his only?
I don't. I can't tell if Dean's a operation that he tracked. Like, is there an operation in there? I don't think so.
No.
But
there hasn't actually been any work yet.
So keyhole. Yep. No res. Ugh.
It's
goodness.
Gotta be a DNA.
Your goodness. Oh,
there's another one.
Oh my god.
I'm not trying.
Well, did you let it?
I think go after it. It might be out of clicks.
Maybe.
Like the thing is, like, Dean's trying to make Stephen pay money. Mm-hmm. Like, annoying as it is, like, he's, yeah, like he can't. Dear God.
I mean, he could have tried to send him away.
He turns right after, too. I'll put that back in. That really sucks. Ooh, but the Caprice might help if he gets to interns it. This is Grand Finals where Dean's on the winner side and Steven's on the loser side. So
he's going to install a...
I couldn't see what that was. Yep. I like that.
Only 6 credits though. This is. Oh, he played a sweeps. Okay.
Yep, and just gained 12, right? Oh my god. The phone beeps.
I don't know. So, I believe that if. I wonder if Steven knew going in that he was playing against the safe and end. Because he might have behaved differently,
so.
Which is certainly
maybe
unfortunate
not.
For Steven. At this point, you would like to know the contents
dear.
Of your. Well,
we're
look
about to
keyhole. Keyhole. This is to try and just finish the game off right here.
I think he's still got a res it though.
Yeah, what else you do? What else you
Wait,
gonna
you
do?
You have to res it. Right?
Yeah.
Just make him pay through it. But then he does have the winning agenda in his hand.
Mm-hmm.
Now I don't want to talk too loud because they can still hear a bit of us. I hope that you guys can hear us as well.
Yeah, so I think he's worried about this being a Jackson.
Dean?
Yeah. Being a Jackson on the table.
No res, yeah.
And we've got a DNA fact.
Yeah.
Which is going to be 7 to break.
Yep. I mean, you do it.
Yeah, you do it. You do it. Nope. Not yet.
Okay. I'd use the. That's enough.
I really liked the tech startups that John D'Alessandri was using in his. One card that I would have liked to see in John D'Alessandri's deck would have been just that 1 out of 10 Malign. If you need to rearrange some mics and get some things on the inside, you just grab 10 Malign, click, 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 move it around, and you're sitting pretty. It's a really, really spicy build. If you're still listening, John, very impressed.
So keyhole, yep.
He's going to. Oh,
oh, oh.
He's an unintentional reveal. And we're going to. gonna see three cards.
Break it all. I don't know how I would like to see if Imogen is in there.
Nope.
But
he is. Do you see a Jackson?
Oh, at least this is fortunate for Steven that you can't do this any longer.
Yeah. It's gonna be very
difficult. It's a little breathing room. It's a little breathing
room. I know that other iterations of his deck, I mean, I'm not sure if this is his own custom build, but it's very close to other builds. He's decided to go with two executive boot camps rather than two prison grids.
Mm-hmm.
I guess fearing the more degenerate matchups that make your ice irrelevant.
Yep.
So he needs that money.
Yeah.
Does he want to display that there are two agendas?
Yeah.
Probably not. So he's going to install. He's going to try and get rid of some of these agendas before he can actually use that celebrity gift.
I like it. He's putting the melodic in there, so you can hit three net. It's not bad.
It's not bad at all.
It's very good.
It's not going to be the game, but.
No, but it's still good.
Yeah.
It's still good. Mm-hmm. Good on Steven there. I think that was a good.
You're not getting any consequence.
No, that's fine. That's fine. I think Dean's trying to look for Siphon.
Maybe. Deja Vu Siphon would do it.
No, but Steven can just send him somewhere else.
That's true. Yeah.
So I don't think I want to do that. I hope he
remembers.
Is that
true?
Yeah. I really hope Steven uses his ability, but we'll see. Yep.
Yeah.
So he gets a jack out.
So does he have a shadow net left? Does he install shadow net? No, he doesn't have it. Never mind.
He
lost it, yeah.
Jack out, right?
And so then in the next turn he has to just put another dummy ice on in front of HQ. Celebrity gift.
Winning agenda in hand.
Yeah. And
winning agenda in hand.
And then pop up at Kakugo, probably in front of HQ.
I believe so.
The Kakugo is the one that's going to do the least work in this matchup, so just toss that over to dummy ice. But she actually will do work.
Maybe
No. Excalibur, you need for the remote.
Because
if he breaks it with Eater, then he can't access.
Mm-hmm.
If he doesn't, then he doesn't run again. This is his win con. Steven might be able to recoup this.
Yes.
He is going to take some very careful play here, though.
I just want to check what kind of agendas Steven might run into that would be annoying. No future perfect, so any agenda he touches will be over.
Yeah.
I think you go for it, right?
Solid advance and IPO.
Yeah.
Knowing that he's not actually going to be able to access it.
Yeah.
If he reses a particularly, if he reses in any way.
Interesting.
So question is, what end run does he have there? So has he seen the paperclip yet? That's very bold.
I can't see what he just drew.
But boldness is
I didn't see what he did. Did he draw a bunch?
I don't know.
It looks like he might have. Amped up. Yeah, gotta get those extra actions.
It looks kind of like that. No, it's like a shit. It's a
keyhole. Alright.
He's trying to pressure the ice off the agenda.
Yeah.
He's just gonna let it happen.
Yep. Oh, you're gonna let it hit.
This is putting too much.
Oh my god, he's getting six clicks.
This is putting too much faith in your R&D.
Oh my god. He's got six clicks.
But if he doesn't, then he just goes and gets. He had to wait longer before jamming. But then again,
I think this is a good time for Steven to go, actually. I think so. Yeah,
think
so it takes
he's
six.
Just gonna, he's not
he has five at worst, so. What? Oh, yeah, because it's three separate instances. Wait, sorry. Let's see if there's an agenda here.
Yeah, there it is.
That could be game. No, but I wonder if he can get in, though.
We shall see. We shall see. He's got loads of clicks left.
Day job's not a priority, is it?
He could day job.
No, it's over. Oh. That doesn't have a handle, does it?
No, but it has the don't access cards.
Oh. Is that so?
And it's got a trash program, so he's got to break it anyways.
What, the untable traces? Is it untable traces?
No, only one of them is. So he's going to pay to break it, but he can't actually access the card. Home guard is actually going to keep him from losing this game right now.
Oh, no. Yep. Okay. I look. So this is what Dean's going to do. He's going to make Steven keep paying money
right.
to not access. So go again. Go again. Go again. Mm-hmm. Go again.
Yeah. He's gonna lose the keyhole right away.
No, it only charges icebreakers.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Wow.
This is so. Doesn't Steven has no choice? He has to pay.
Well, yeah, but he can't pay too many at one time.
No, he's got to pay exactly the amount he's got.
Trace on, can you figure out?
It's a trace four.
No. The path strength on home guard.
Five. Five strength.
Okay.
Trace four.
Yeah.